roll up, ladies and gentlemen. What is a bottom at its top? A leg. Do we have a show for you this evening? All the way from the United States of America, we have that great singer, Mr. Peter Akuma. Followed by, from the town of London, England, we have that wonderful songwriter, Mr. Peter Akuma. If that's not enough, ladies and gentlemen, then we cross to Tokyo in Japan, and we have Tokyo's favorite entertainer, Mr. Peter Akuma. And then, of course, ladies and gentlemen, we finish off, last and probably least, we have from Australia, singing his smash hit, not Saturday morning, not Saturday afternoon, but Saturday night, we have Mr. Peter Akuma!
A one, a two, a one, two, three, it's Saturday night.
Saturday night.
It's gonna be.
Saturday night.
I'm gonna stay up late.
Saturday night.
Have a party stay.
La 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 Paper Mama, where have you been? Surely not to London to visit the Queen. She's not keen on reading, you know, not even a teensy-weensy bit. There's not a single newspaper in the palace. She knows nothing. She's a twit. The Queen plays Scrabble, the Queen watches TV, the Queen jumps on her royal trampoline. She drinks cups of tea. But she never reads a newspaper. She never reads a book. The Queen says books are for chooks. So, leave the Queen be. Let her drink pots and pots of tea. You surely must agree that newspapers are not her thing. I think perhaps she likes to sing in a key that's major, in a voice that's gay. Newspaper Mama every day.
Have a pipe, please. Thank you. This one's for you, Mama.
Open the door. every morning.
Spaghetti bolognese, I like the and ice cream, they're hard to beat. But when it comes to something that's special, something that's chewy, something scrumptious, I'm like a yo-yo craze.
Display the other day. I already had one, but I thought, well, it might be fun to have two in the house. Make life hard for the mouse. So, as for now, there'll be a second meow every morning at 7.
Let them in with you, Kevin.
I say, you're an awfully good chap, said the brand new cat.
Could you see your way clear to fetch some milk over here? My throat's rather dry, and not to be shy, so what do you think? Any chance of a drink?
I found him a glass, extra fast. He licked and slurped, swallowed and burped, then said with a wave,
must be off, got to see Dave.
He never came back, and that was that.
Very strange cat.
Nice.
Fluffy apple, nice and a leaky. One for Julie, one for Mickey. Crunchy, munchy, very sticky. Don't forget to clean your teeth. Fluffy apple, nice and a leaky. One for Julie, one for Mickey. Crunchy, munchy, very sticky. Don't forget to clean your teeth.
Daddy have a bite.
Chomp, chomp, chomp.
Mommy have a bite.
Chomp, chomp, chomp.
Julie have a bite.
Munch, munch, munch.
Julie have a bite.
Munch, munch, munch.
Chewy.
Nice.
Fluffy apple, nice and a leaky. One for Julie, one for Mickey. Crunchy, munchy, very sticky. Don't forget to clean your teeth. Fluffy apple, nice and a leaky. One for Julie, one for Mickey. Crunchy, munchy, very sticky. Don't forget to clean your teeth.
Daddy have a bite.
Chomp, chomp, chomp.
Mommy have a bite.
Chomp, chomp, chomp.
Mickey have a
munch. Munch, munch, munch.
Mickey have a munch.
Munch, munch, munch.
Tommy have a taste.
Nom, nom, nom.
Corny have a taste.
Nice.
Fluffy apple, nice and a leaky. One for Julie, one for Nicky. Crunchy, munchy, very sticky. Don't forget to clean your teeth. Fluffy apple, nice and a leaky. One for Julie, one for Nicky. Crunchy, munchy, very sticky. Don't forget to clean your teeth.
Daddy have a bite.
Chomp, chomp, chomp.
Mommy have a bite.
Chomp, chomp, chomp.
Nicky have a munch.
Munch, munch, munch.
Nicky have a munch.
Munch, munch, munch.
Tommy have a taste.
Very nice.
Fluffy apple, nice and a leaky. One for Julie, one for Nicky. Crunchy, munchy, very sticky. Don't forget to clean your teeth. Fluffy apple, nice and a leaky. One for Julie, one for Nicky. Crunchy, munchy, very sticky. Don't forget to clean your teeth.
Thank you. Thank you, thank you, ladies and gentlemen. And now it's my pleasure to take you into the house of our next guest. It's Mr. Peter Coombe and his family spending Christmas Day.
Christmas morning, church bells ring.
Happy Christmas, happy Christmas.
All good people stand and sing.
Happy Christmas, happy Christmas.
Me to you.
Happy Christmas to you and to you and to you. Happy Christmas to you and to you and to you. Happy Christmas to you and to you and to you. Happy Christmas to you and to you and to you.
Children laugh and children play.
Happy Christmas, happy Christmas.
From early morn to the end of the day.
Happy Christmas, happy Christmas.
Me to you. Happy Christmas to you and to you and to you. Happy Christmas to you and to you and to you. Happy Christmas to you and to you and to you. Happy Christmas to you and to you and to you.
No, not last guest at all, because we are now going to take you into the land of magic fairy tales, where we shall meet characters such as Jack and the Beanstalk, and to help us do this, our very, very final guest, the wonderful Mr. Peter Akuma.
Be my full fun, I spill the blood of an Englishman. Be he alive or be he dead, I grind his bones to make my bread.
We don't have to be poor anymore.